Hello friends, in this video tutorial, you will learn how to make a night water lamp at home using very few materials. The items required to make the water lamp are a waste plastic or glass bottle. Any bottle can be used if it can stand still even when placed inverted. A multicolor LED, a coin cell battery, hot glue gun, and a cup of clean water. To start, take the plastic bottle, unscrew the cap, and drill two holes in it to fit LED legs. Here I have used a hand PCB drill. Do not worry if you don't have one. You can also use a hot needle to make holes, but be very careful with this step. Insert the LED in the cap from inside. And apply some hot glue around it. Make sure to seal it well. Let the glue dry for some time. Now fold the positive leg of LED at an angle of 90 degrees. Also bend the negative leg in opposite direction and fold it twice or maybe thrice to make it thick. Apply hot glue over the cap such that the positive leg is immersed inside the glue whereas the negative leg is slightly above it. Now place the coin cell over the glue so that the negative leg of LED is in contact with the cell. Keep it to dry for some time. Make sure that the cap settles well when placed inverted. Hold the positive leg such that when the bottle is placed inverted, the LED turns on. Our night lamp is almost ready. Now fill the bottle completely with water and close the cap tightly. When we now place the bottle inverted, the LED turns on and the water helps in scattering the light inside the bottle. You can also add some glitter to get a sparkling effect in water. So friends, this here concludes the tutorial. Make one yourself and have fun. Don't forget to subscribe and do come back soon for new updates. Thanks for watching.